And he's taken down. Here comes the pressure. Throwing on the run, the tight end's got it. Touchdown, Nebraska!
That's a positive for the passing game. It was absolutely the right call in that situation.
Brad, I thought the key to that drive really had a lot to do with the quarterback and the receivers getting in sync, making it very tough for the defense to slow them down.
So the score now, 7-0. There's a missed tackle. He's knocked out of bounds at the 38-yard line. Down at the 24.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
He's ready to get back in the game. It's fourth down. They're going to go for the easy three here. It's up, and he got it.
And you
got
to think they're pretty happy with holding him to a field goal right there.
Tackle right around the 44-yard line. He lets it go. Big play, and it's first and goal. Good pitch and catch there on second down. Yeah. And he's level at the 10. Touchdown, Cornhuskers.
Outstanding run and great execution by the entire offensive unit.
He's on the run. And he's taken down at about the 39-yard line. Reached the end of the first quarter. 14-3, Cornhusker. Broke away from one. Got some open field. The 10. Touchdown. Big play. Great looking play by the offense as the halfback took it in for the score.
Here's a play that was well designed and well executed. It can't get much better than that.
Makes it to the 44. There's a player hurt. It doesn't look to be that bad. It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker. And now he's got room to run. Gains his way to the 33-yard line. Huskers saw one of their key guys go down earlier. It looks like he might be able to get back in the action. The kick is away. It's long enough, and it's good. Defense stiffens on fourth down, and the ball will change hands. And he's going to lose big yardage. He's tackled immediately after the catch. They'll line it up for a very long field goal attempt. Nebraska is hoping to make this a two-score game. No good. He missed it to the left. One more play now before we hit halftime, so they'll most likely throw one towards the end zone here. He goes downtown. Finds his receiver who's all alone. Touchdown, Ohio!
This guy just continues to impress me. Every time I watch this team play, he seems to come up with big plays.
That's a great touchdown, Brad, but what happened to the coverage there by the defense? The defensive coordinator's got to be beside himself. You know, you work.
We played a half of football. This game is all tied up at 17. Both sides seem to know what to expect. He makes his way to about the 42. And they make the stop at the 38-yard line. There's a strike complete. He's tackled at the 40-yard line. Gets it out in a hurry. A junior makes the catch. Brought down right around the 12-yard line. And that... Touchdown, Nebraska!
A powerful push by the line and a really nice run. That'll get you into the end zone almost every time.
He's got the corner. And he's taken down around the 38-yard line. They try running left. Knocked out of bounds around the 45-yard line. Moves up in the pocket and down he goes.
Force him into a mistake.
Nebraska is up a score. They go with a run and he brought down in the backfield. Slings it. He's pushed out of bounds around the 47-yard line. End of the third, and we've got a tight one. The Cornhuskers with a touchdown lead. Inside the 10, gains his way to the 7-yard line. Touchdown, Cornhuskers. Three rushing touchdowns on the ground today for this young man.
If I were the head coach of this football team, I would give him the ball at least 30 times a game.
He's on the run, and he hits him hard at the 27-yard line.
Ready, easy, easy, easy. Rally, rally.
And he's level at the 48. He scrambles, got the corner. He's knocked out of bounds at the 43-yard line. They're going for it on fourth down. Gets out to around the 32. Gives it to the back. He tackles him for a loss. And he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. And they make the stop around the 25-yard line. Got it and brought down immediately. And this one could be on the defense.
pass interference offense.
It's pretty tempting to try to push off the defender, especially when the coverage is really tight.
They saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
They rolled the dice.
Conservative. You can't worry about turning the ball over. Just block all that out. Execute the way you have up to this point, and they should be able to get out of here with a win.
Down at about the 33-yard line. Into double coverage, and that's going to be picked off. Sheds that one. Oh, no, they really didn't need that.
And as a quarterback, you can't give up an interception late in the game. You got to be more careful with the football.
It's final, a close one to the very end. 31-24, Cornhuskers. The Bobcats, 24. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.